right? So thank you everyone for coming tonight. It's very special for us because after 2 years, almost 2 years, yeah, Rivu, Ayan will be giving live performance, and always good to have audience in front of you, so thank you all. You make it very special, actually. And so he wanted to perform, and then I thought this is a good opportunity. He'll be going to medical college in July, so I thought before that, let's have this concert. So I'm so happy, the timing is also very good. So thank you again, thank you so much for coming. We have three artists today, and Vrita, my dear friend Vrita Chakravarti, will introduce the artists. So Vrita, please come.
Thank you, dear friend Vrita. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is a great pleasure to announce that Dr. Nilesh Nadkarni is going to be with us today. We are very fortunate indeed. And he is going to accompany Oyun on the harmonium. Nilesh was actually initiated into Hindustani vocal music in Bahrain at a very young age by Sri Vasant Marathe. Subsequently, with the help of his mother, he taught himself to play the harmonium and later went on to hone his style of accompaniment and solo performances under Pandit Sudhakar Deole in Bahrain and under Pandit Rambhav Bijapure in Belgaum, Karnataka. Nilesh is a physician by profession and he plays the harmonium for his pleasure, and I must add that he plays it for our pleasure as well. Oyun's father, Dr. Ashish Sinha, is going to offer accompaniment on the tablas. Ashish started learning tablas at the age of 10 under the guidance of Sri Ram Ranjan Roy, a disciple of Pandit Mahapurush Mishra of the Banaras Gharana. He has been performing in the United States for several years and has accompanied many famous visiting artists from India. He, of course, needless to say, accompanies all our local artists as well. At the drop of a hat, I might add. Ashish continues to learn tabla from Pandit Sameer Chatterjee of the Farukhabad Gharana. A metallurgical engineer by profession, Ashish is co-founder of the Shoptuk School of Music. He continues to teach and play the tablas for pleasure. Coming on to our star of the evening, Oyun Sinha. 22-year-old Oyun is a disciple of Padma Shri Pandita Tripti Mukherjee and Pandit Ratan Mohan Sharma of the Mevati Gharana at the Pandit Jasraj Institute of Music in the United States. He has had the felicity of having received valuable guidance on many occasions from his Bade Guruji, Sangeet Martand Padma Vibhushan Jasraji, who blessed him while he was here on earth, and I am sure continues to bless him from his abode upon high. Oyun has been performing Hindustani classical vocal in various concerts in different cities of the United States, and he is always very, very well received. Born and brought up in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Oyun graduated from Case Western University, Cleveland in 2021 with a Bachelor of Science degree in Nutritional Biochemistry and a minor in Chemistry. In the fall of this year, our local hero and star will be off to pursue medical studies. This evening is intended to celebrate this impending event. Ladies and gentlemen, let us waste no more time. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the concert. You are in for a treat, I assure you.
Namaste, Namaskar to everyone. Thank you everyone for being here today. It is definitely a special day for me. As, of course, as it was said before, it's been a very, very long time since I've done a live performance, you know, with everything in lockdown. So this is very, very exciting. I'm fortunate to have such very good accompaniment with me. Of course, Dr. Nilesh Nathkarni on the harmonium and my father, Dr. Ashish Sinha on the tabla. We're all doctors here. So. Before I start, I want to seek blessings from my gurus and my parents, of course. Today I will be presenting, I will start with Raag Yaman. Yaman-Kalyan, sorry, correction. Yaman-Kalyan, as it's a bit different in that Yaman has the Tivra Madhyam, but Yaman-Kalyan also has the Shuddha Madhyam. So you will see that throughout. I will do a Vilambit Iktal Bandish, followed by a Drut Tintal Bandish, and conclude Yaman-Kalyan with a Tarana. And then we will move on from there. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, my God, mata
Yeah.
Da 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 Dani 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 d Thank you.
So for the next piece, I'll be performing Bengali bandish based in Raag Bihag. And it will be followed by another bandish. Thank you.
che boy boy ya mera mane maya chadini da maya mara chadini da chadini da chadini da dilo dari dekho mori rang mein dekho dari dekho mori rang mein dekho dari dekho mori rang dekho dari dekho mori rang mein dekho dari dekho mori rang mein dekho dari mama mama ki sai 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 go
Sa 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 ni ki mo ni ki ka e.
I will conclude with with bhajan and Raag Bhairavi, Bhavani Dayan.
Bye. Thank you.